Meanwhile, Justice Okunabang of the Abuja Federal High Court on Monday overruled Abdulrasheed Maina's plea to reject documented evidence presented against him by the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC. Justice Abang said that the defendant was not in a position to determine before the court which document was relevant to the case of the prosecution. He said that any documents the prosecution decided to bring before the court to prove their case, provided it was admissible to the law, such documents will be admitted in evidence. He, however, noted that whether the court will consider the documents relevant to a case before it was entirely a different issue.